Nice.
Go, girl.
Oh my gosh.
Too late.
Yeah. Oh, holy
oh
shit.
Call. Oh, put him in.
Good boy.
Call.
Set up.
Too late. Put him back
you
in.
You are a good boy now.
You're an amazing boy. Go put him back in the yellow and you have to call his name while he's in it.
Okay.
She drove it like she stole it.
Call.
Soda.
So Soda doesn't understand what side of your body he's on.
What?
He doesn't understand what side of your body he's on.
Yeah.
But just put him in again and call. Come up farther after he goes in and call, call, call. All right, go. Back into the yellow.
Late call.
You were really late. Call while he's in the tunnel.
What?
Call while he's in the tunnel and run fast.
Earlier?
What?
Earlier?
Yeah. The minute he goes in, he's faster in the tunnel than you think he is. Call.
Oh, see? That was great.
Isn't that awesome? And you nailed it. Late call. Great. Now, dog on your right, 180 into the, don't do the weaves. Why don't you do yellow, blue, and then your last two jumps.
Mm-hmm.
Call.
Set up, go for it.
Run cross. Time to walk it. Just put him over, just do a pull and end. And then we're gonna go down to the ground.
Stop like that.
Just do the 180.
Okay. Great work. Yes.
Do it again and don't say his name.
What?
Do it again and don't say his name.
Okay.
So you need to turn as he's taking off.
Okay.
Not turn your back on him, but start your turn as he's taking off. Okay, go. Go. Turn.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. You trusted your dog. Jump stand is zero.
That was so good.
That was super.